13th time in his career. He's recorded 100 or more runs batted in. And he drives one out toward left center field. This one's going to go, and it's gone. Big fly for Albert Pujols. Make that 101 runs batted in. And he's at 585 career home runs. It's 1-0 Angels.
What a swing. And Albert's got great numbers, not only against Verlander, but against the Tigers in general. 360 batting average career-wise against the Tigers. 333 against Verlander. Make that now 7 for 19, picking up his first home run.